Now, it is a rainy spring day, perfect by a mermaid's pendant from the old mariner and Mary Harvey. Where's old Mr. Mariner? I'm coming for him. Here he is. He'll sell me a really overpriced shell. I need a bigger house and that'll take time. No. Still has to be. I'm so excited to marry him. Hello, Linus. Do you mind? Why can't I marry the love of my life now? And it's really so pretty. I hate this game. I hate this game. This game is evil. Because they wouldn't let me marry the love of my life. This game is terrible. Well, let's go to the bus stop. Actually, I can buy wood from Robins. Stop. It costs 10. I'll just buy 100. I don't care for my budgets. Rapidly going down. Guys, you're getting a lot of money, miss. And I'm running like a millionaire. I'm going to be broke by the time I get this. It'll take me a while to get back all that money. I'm just doing it. I'll probably waste another $1,000. But I have some stuff to sell. So I don't care, I have some stuff to sell to get back my money. I'm not selling the obsidian jar I got from Gunther though. I love that thing. I only have $353,000 and it's rapidly going down by $10. Now I bought. And you're getting very rich from me just buying a lot of wood from you. There. Now can I buy a house for you? $1,450. Okay. Abigail, you're very good at that. Abigail seems surprised. Katarina, play your own ring. I'm just trying to get a house upgrade. I'll see. I came here to spend some time alone. So peaceful. I don't mind your company. Abigail seems to be waiting. You're getting soaked. Come stand under the tree. It's impossible to describe the skin of the water curtains that were in whisper above a silent lake. It's very peaceful. I didn't know I had that in the tree. Hey, a mini harp! You're full of surprises, Katarina. I'm impressed. And I play music. And we're going to play together. What lab you do? Oh, and I'm back here. Broke. Well, I still have like $352,000. I hope you finish my house upgrade soon. Oh, look here! There's a giant tree in my way. Oh, look, how lovely. House isn't done yet. I'll take this honey and I'll also get my money back. Silver coins and see what it gives me. Okay. anything that fun. I'll just take this home and sell it. Wait. Let's see, is it raining in the desert or is it just as hot? Hey, it's going to be a totally different climate in the in Coleco Desert. Pam's probably going to crash the bus because she's drunk. I'm going inside. And look, Ruby's curled up on the floor. Wow. Let's hope my house is upgraded. Oh, look. Stuff to put an upgrade in the house chest. Recycling machine. I'll have to sort this out. Okay. Oh, right. This will come in handy. Me. Is it safe to put lightning rod next to a bee house? I think so. It's not illegal. Because there are no laws in Stardew Valley. There is a physics law. Even though if you marry the mayor or the wizard, there is no physics. What do you say, Robin? I say thanks. Are you still working on my house?
No.
What fiddle should be back on my house? Oh, wasn't up. My house got updated. Now I just have to wait until a rainy day. So I'll have to move some of this stuff. That's kind of outdated. Few windows. Still not raining. Not rainy. Maybe I'll go buy a few windows from Robin. But I know I only have one. Not rainy. Not rainy. Oh, I can go sleep in the other side too. Gotta get out of here. Not rainy, so I'm going to run in summer. Finally! Now I can go out to Mr. Mariner's place. And hopefully buy a mermaid pendant. Hopefully I don't need another house upgrade. That'd be so sad and upsetting. Grab our mermaid's pendant, please, please. Please, please, please. Yay! Oh, I can be in the RV! And we'll be on February 26th in spring. In our new life, February's in winter. I still have to wait. Wait until 9 a.m. on Harvey's clinic opens. The mayor's man was opening 10 minutes ago. I think I'll give Harvey the mermaid's pendant. And then subscribe my channel, please. Like and subscribe, and until next time. Au revoir! English translation. Bye.